Hey, what's going on, treasure hunters? It's Josh back with another Marshall metal detecting video. We are on a family vacation right now. We're down in the Naples area, and we're at the state park right here. So we're gonna jump in the water here, do some swimming, and I got the metal detectors with me, so, and the sand scoop. So I'm gonna get in there, see what I can find. So guys, do me a favor, pinpoint the thumbs up button and smash it. Subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys on the first find. All right, let's go. First find, it looks like a spring. Something in there, I think. Nice shell. Oh yeah, there it is.
Cool tab.
Yep. Got here. Nice. Some kind of token, maybe. It's lightweight. Republic of Cuba. It's a coin, I think. A Cuban coin. Sorry if the wind is loud. 1969. Fantastic. That's a great find. All right, guys. Keep going. Oh, there we go. There's a fish hook out of here. Junk. So nice here. It's got a wrapper. There we go, it's a penny. It's modern. 2020. All right, treasure hunters, I'm wrapping it up for the day. So I got everything laid out on the table here, and I'll go ahead and show you what I found for today. All right, so here's a couple really neat little shells I found. So I grabbed those, I saved them. Just your random junk here. This one, a spring, you know, canned slaw, another can over here. And then just some change here, 36 cents in Clad. And the best find of the day was this Cuban coin. Looks like maybe 20 cents or so, whatever, you know, their currency is over there. A 1969. It's very lightweight. I don't know if these are silver or not, but what I'll do is I'm gonna look them up and see if this is how valuable these are. But yeah. All right, guys, that's all my finds for the day. Thanks for treasure hunting with me here in Florida. We're headed home tomorrow, so we'll be back in Michigan for some more.